The question of whether God is bound by the laws of science is a bit like the question, can God make a stone that is so heavy that he...
Oh, super Ferrari.